The Sir Harold Hillier Gardens are situated near the Hampshire town of Romsey. They cover 180 acres and are home to one of the best 20th century collections of plants to be found anywhere in the world. They were begun in 1953 by the famous nurseryman Sir Harold Hillier, and since 1977 have been held in trust by Hampshire County Council, earning a reputation as a garden for all seasons.